Welcome to EC Electronics. So in today's video, we are going to discuss about a freelancing site in which you can get transcription jobs in your native language. Okay, so language is actually a big barrier to a lot of people out there. Many of them are not comfortable with English language. And most of these freelancing sites, they give mostly jobs on English language, right? So today in this video, we are going to see about a freelancing site, which is called AudioBee. Here you can find these transcription jobs and various other jobs, and these jobs you can do in your native language. Okay, so if you are seeing the channel for the first time, please do subscribe to the channel and follow us on our Instagram page. So I post videos mainly on online money making, also job updates and subject videos of electronics. Okay, so let us move on to this video. We'll see the website first. So this is a home page of the website. Here you can see what are the various types of jobs available. There is audio transcription, video recording, translation jobs, then segmentation and annotation. Also, how will you get your work and what is the process? They have given us various steps. First, there is registering, then there is testing, training. You'll get training also. Don't worry about your skills. You'll get training. Then there is working, and then there is payment. Okay. Next, also they have given about the community, about becoming an AudioBee worker. So what are the some questions? You may find a lot of doubts, right? So some famous questions or frequently asked questions they have answered. Okay, so in order to become a freelancer, what you have to do, there's an icon called become a freelancer. Just click on it. Now you can see there is a page or an application form for signing up. So what all details you have to give? First name, last name, email address, your native language. Whichever native language yours is, you can give it here. So there is various native language for various states, right? So just choose your native language. So here I'm going to choose Malayalam, which is my native language. I'm going to select the job type. There is voice recording, there is transcription. I'm going to select transcription, then there is password, confirm password, then sign up. Okay, I've already created an account. I'm going to log in. Okay, so once you log in or once you sign up, the next thing is a test. Okay, so you have to take test. Now talking about the test, there is a test. There will be questions, two MCQ questions are there. Then there is a single audio test and multiple audio test. Okay, so you have to take these tests and you have to score the test, and only if you pass the test you will be going to the next stages. Okay, now let us talk about the various levels of test. First one is the MCQ level 1 test. Just click on the take quiz. Okay, so on taking the quiz, there is, if you click on that icon, you will see the this is the level 1 quiz. Okay, now after taking the quiz, you can expect any of these three results. It can be a pass, means you have scored 80% or higher. So you have to, in order to pass the test, you have to get 80% or higher. Then redo means your score is between 50 to 80%. Fail means below 50%. Okay, so this is the three results which can come up. You must complete this quiz within 25 minutes. Okay, and also there is a guidelines. You can see the guidelines here before doing the, that is taking the quiz. And also you can attempt the quiz only 3 times. Okay, so this is one thing you have to note out. Okay, next is the MCQ level 2. Here also you have to find the same rules for the MCQ level 1 also. So you have to first attempt these two levels. Then third level is a single audio test. Now if you click on it, you can see single audio test Malayalam. Now there will be an audio and you have to give the test based on this audio. Okay, you will need to hear the audio and transcribe what is spoken. Just like any other transcription job, you are hearing the language, there is a conversation you are hearing, you are going to type it. So what is actually transcription? It is actually documenting a conversation. It can be from an audio file or it can be from a video file. Okay, so here we have taken audio transcription. So you have to hear an audio and you have to you have to type it. I'm not showing you how to do it because it won't be, that is against the law. Okay, So just know that you have to hear the audio and you have to, you have to type whatever you are hearing. Next, multiple audio test is there. Just click on the take test. So this is a transcription audio test and you can view the guidelines here. So all these languages, whatever they are speaking, will be in whichever language you have selected. Okay, so it will be based on the language only. Okay, so this is one biggest advantage of going to this website. You can actually do these jobs in your native language. You don't have to be fluent in English. You don't have to be very good in understanding the language. There is English language. So you can feel free and you can use your native language. You can work in that. Okay, now. Next, let us talk about the payment options. So here there is a profile name given. Just click on it. There is payment information and you can select any of this option. There is Pioneer or PayPal. So you can opt any of this. Okay, so PayPal will be the most comfortable one because mostly all platforms are nowadays using PayPal transfer method. So you can go for any of this. Okay, so that is the payment information. Now again, there is also personal information, languages, device information, selected task. Now you have not selected any task, so there won't be anything given in here. Okay, next, my languages. You have only selected one language, but you have options to add more languages. Okay, so you can add the language and also you can select the proficiency option. Means how good you are at handling that language. Okay, so you can add up to 10 languages. You can do transcription jobs in those languages. Okay, so that's all for today's video. So I'm really hoping that you found the video useful. So this AudioBee is actually a very good website if you are comfortable in working only in your native language. Okay, so I'm really hoping that you found the video useful. If you're interested, definitely check out the site AudioBee. Please review the site. That is, please hear the reviews on the site. If you are comfortable, please do definitely register to this site and start working. Okay. So nowadays, actually, a lot of people is commenting that they got selected at that site, Amazon, Check India. Various people are commenting below the videos. Many people are getting jobs through our channel. That's actually a very good thing, very good comment. And it is a very precious moment to cherish. Okay. So I'm really thankful to all those comments. So please keep supporting. Please do give it a thumbs up if you found the video useful. Also share the video with your friends, and if you want more videos, please do subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching and keep on watching.